Hi, I'm Chris Bryce from superservice.com. I'd like to talk to you about how to make an MP3 into a ringtone. In order to do this, there's a couple of steps necessary. The first is to take your MP3 and edit it with an editing software such as Adobe Audition, formerly Cool Edit Pro. If you use that software, you can take the MP3 and shorten it down to a 30-second clip. Either the first 30 seconds or the middle 30 seconds if you want the chorus of the song, whatever part of the MP3 you're looking for, the key is to make it 30 seconds. If you save that file then as a 30-second MP3, you can transfer it to your cell phone to be used as a ringtone. Now, in order to do the transfer, on cell phones that have USB cables, it's a fairly easy transfer process to transfer from your computer to the cell phone. If your computer doesn't have the USB cable, and has a proprietary connection on it, then you can always email or multimedia message the ringtone to your cell phone through your favorite email program, and you can get the ringtone to your phone that way. There's also several services on the internet that will allow you to take an MP3 that you've got and send it to your phone. Most of those services are free. The other thing to keep in mind, if you don't have an editing software or you don't want to have to edit the MP3 file, you can use the full MP3 file and send it to your phone. The key is, it'll take up more room than necessary, but if you're okay with that, it'll go ahead and play just that first 30 seconds as your ringtone. So that's the best way to change your MP3 into a ringtone.